The Utah County Health Department says they're getting swamped with calls from people asking for a vaccine that are not eligible yet. The health department posted this reminder to their Facebook page yesterday, saying they can only fill appointments for people who are currently eligible. They say the overwhelming number of calls from ineligible people takes away valuable time and effort to help current eligible populations. See who is currently eligible on their website, health.utahcounty.gov.